And we have a winner by the end of the block, Mr. McAllister.